Temperatures out there today on this Tuesday will be running below average in many spots here from Texas into Oklahoma. We do expect, though, readings to be warming up quite a bit on Wednesday, and Thursday will be another mild day, but heavy rain will be developing in eastern portions of the region through the lower Mississippi River Valley, especially as we approach the end of the week here. So with that said, we do have some winter weather headlines across the Intermountain West, and again, that's where most of our snowfall will be over the next couple of days. As you can see here in the Colorado Rockies, the Wasatch Range, some fairly decent tallies. Maybe a little bit trying to develop and push out into the plains, but what you'll notice again is that for this Tuesday, especially in the afternoon, we have some cloudier skies, areas of wet weather streaming to the northeast, and really starting to develop in the middle Mississippi Valley by Wednesday. And some of those rainfall tallies through the end of the week there could be approaching several inches. Now, as we get into the end of the week, this trough of low pressure finally starts to push out into the plains. So that'll bring some additional wet weather with it. And again, another surge of heavier moisture off to the east. So from about the Arklatex region into the Ohio Valley, we're going to have to really watch this corridor over a five-day period for several inches of liquid. And again, through the end of the week, we're just starting to see signs of that precipitation develop. Now, temperatures here from Oklahoma to Texas will be running below average by quite a margin. In fact, daytime highs only into the 40s. But tomorrow, we're going to be warming up quite a bit.